it sounds basically like cross between German and Klingon. but it's basically...